All right, well, I'll start her up again here. Got to watch my battery power a little bit here. Boy, that was a nice one out there then. See if I can reach out and touch him a little bit here. Got him, there we go. Yep. And I don't think he knows he's hooked yet. He will figure it out in a minute. There he goes. He's figured it out now. See what it is we got here. There he goes, bulleting off again. Yeah. He's gonna take me into the backing here. He is still hot. Got some wine back, that's good. He may have a couple of more good runs in him. I may have to battle him. Just take your hand off that reel. Or maybe he's wanting me to put it on there so he can break off. Okay, here we go. Oh, stay out of them weeds. Got a little girth to him. We can get him in, and you know, a little black on the tail too there. Come on, guy, I almost got you off of here. Come on, there we go. And you can see the side that he's got, a little girth on him. You can see he's a nice one. Shoot him out of there and he is off to fight another day. Whoosh. And said you didn't get all the goody out of me. Good thing I got him in. He was putting a little bend on that hook. And they have definitely put a hurting on that woolly booger. this out of the lens again. Give you a better picture. Got the skeleton case on this today, so you can hear me talking a little better. Something bumped it there. Got a bump. That'll kiss and tell all about it. Got him that time though. Get this guy on the reel. He decides to take off out of here. This guy's been caught before today. He's gonna get tired of getting caught here eventually. Give him a little boost out since he's been, and there he goes, swimming off to get caught another time. And that's the beauty of catching these fish with the barbless hooks and doing a quick release. And is that you get to catch them over and over again. These fish are definitely on the hunt tonight. Got him. There we go. Ooh, yeah. Not big, but he is full of fight. Gotta be careful. That hook will definitely bend out on him. I see him across the lake over there, jumping around across the bank over there. There's that woolly bugger hung right in the corner of the mouth again. My favorite place to hook them guys. And he is swimming away, fighting out of here. Oops. All right, well, I gotta retie, so I'm gonna end this segment here.